the alcohol, the cigarettes, the shit. Do you really think that this would change anything? What? What are you doing?
I'm getting drunk. I drink some beers and maybe later buy some drugs and getting high.
Sounds great to me. Do you think this is the answer? Huh? Do you think this is what can clear your problems? Smoking cigarette. Don't waste your time and money on this crap shit. For what? Huh? Feeling good for the moment and after that what? You feel like shit. You feel like shit and you know this. Why you are doing this?
Why? Why? You want to know why? You are asking me why I'm doing this. Why?
Why?
Eight. Seven. No. 6 years. 6 years ago. After the stupid fight, I shouldn't let her drive with a car. I mean, she wasn't just driving away. She was waiting in the car, and I should go there. I should stop her. Tell her that I'm sorry. She would never have this accident. She wouldn't die. She would be alive. I would give everything what I have. I would change everything that she could live. We don't have to be together. Just that she lives. Yeah. That's why.
Do you think this brings her back? Do you think when you get drunk, getting high, do you think this gets her back? I don't think so.
I can change the past. If I wouldn't know to her.
What happened was bad. But shit happens, that's life, okay? I don't let you destroy yourself, and she didn't want to see you like that. So get yourself back together. Get yourself back together and start to focus again. For what is important. Not this shit. Focus again. Focus and fight.
Go to whatever lengths, it's gonna make me a monster.
stronger as you are. Oh, shit.
Unstoppable, unpoppable thought bubbles. Untoppable thoughts, fucking juggernaut that'll stomp you in the verse. Obstacles I'm drawn to them when they're going got. Plus some of what I done fought was the worst. Little sissy, who the fuck taught you how to persevere? There ain't no situation that you ever had to respond to that's adverse. Messiest thing you've ever gone through is your purse.
Oh, shit.
Try like hell, then I might as well hang it up like a shell. Gotta keep rolling with it, evolve, cause you can keep throwing shit at the wall, but you're gonna find that nothing's gonna stick until you apply yourself. Time to slip in that zone till I find myself inside the realm of the unknown and boldly go into waters where nobody else has gone before. I'm willing to go uncharted, feeling it so bomb, I'm feeling myself. I'm trying sometimes, I gotta remind myself that I am when you're down and they're trying to clown the fuck out of you. When you feel like you're running out of fuel, I show you how to use doubt as fuel. Convert it to gunpowder too. Now what you do is put the match to the charcoal fluid. Put the spark to it like Martha Stewart barbecue. And oh, screw it. Feel like you wanna hit that wall, then do it. Punch through it, just cut. Put your arm into it. Now you gon' take that range and make that what you waste. Never take back what you say. If you stay strapped in your brain, encased in a steel case, match ready to scrap base. Take your fist in the spot. Soul's big and the smallest. You're Christopher Wallace. Now picture them all as plastic and foam that lays flat. Will you put your dinner plate tight and set it on like a placemat? Stop until I'm phenomenal. However long it takes.
This is not a fight against the system or against anyone. This is a fight against yourself. You can do this. I believe that you can do this. So now you pull it. Pull it!
Got a fucking mouth with no shut up valve. Can't even cut up power to it, but it's what allowed me to come up out from under the fucking ground. Cause I work my butt up now. It's a subject that I don't know how to shut up about. Cause I stuck it out like a motherfucking tongue to tie. I responded when I got shoved around. You're gonna have nine believers, but when you're beyond belief, you're
wrong.
You shouldn't wonder how. Shit, how you live. Are you prepared to give more than you get? And put in twice what you get back from the shit. The what you sacrifice barely is half. Never give. Rap is my shift, but it's like my shield. At the same time, I wield, and my knife is will. Sometimes I feel just like Be Real from Cypress Hill. How I can just
kill
the sight for survivor's guilt. I rhyme like life is still an uphill climb. Ready to face any challenge, waiting, can taste it. It's salivation, I'm waging retaliation. Look what I have built. Reputation is validation. The only thing I'm capable of making is amazing. Only thing you're capable of making is a false statement, an accusation. I'm legendary status. In fact, that is the only way you'll ever be able to say your legend is making an allegation. I write with the left, same hand I hold the mic with as I fight to the death, to my last breath. Man, it's to prove who the best man is. All cause be the only one left standing in the end, but I ain't gonna be the only one with the advantage of knowing what it's like to be southpaw. Cause you can bet your ass you'll be left handed. Cause I am
with every ounce of my blood, with every breath in my lungs. Won't stop until I'm phenomenal. However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths. It's gonna make me a monster.
You need to keep focus. It's all in here. All in here.
He might be insane, but he's strong. Like a rock.